is move-in day. I have my flight out to Singapore tonight, which is super exciting. Long flight home, gonna stay there for a day, see my parents a bit, and then fly off the following day to Australia, where I'm going to be spending 6 months. So it is a big day. I basically thought that I would be doing kind of a vlog thing where I show you how I deal with long flights, what I bring along, what I do, how I prepare, what I eat, all that stuff. Obviously, I like to keep it as healthy, obviously plant-based, all that good stuff. So I am gonna do that today, bring y'all with me on my long-ass flight, and yeah. So guys, I'm in the gym and I am alone, which is awesome. I'm not really gonna do an actual workout today. I don't really like doing a big workout right before a long flight because if I'm sore or stiff, then it's not good. So I'm basically just gonna do a bit of stretching, yoga and stuff. My roommates want to start cleaning up the apartment in like 3 minutes, so it's gonna be a quick one. I think I'm just gonna do about 20 minutes of stretching. Pull up in your fast car, listen to my name. Open up a beer and you say get over here and play a video game. I'm in his favorite sundress, watching me get undressed, take our body downtown. I say you the bestest, leaning for a big kiss, put his favorite perfume on. Play a video game, video game. Alright, so I'm just gonna say that today I have been the world's worst blogger ever. My plan was basically to show you guys how I prepare for a long flight, how I take it like super easy on the day before. I usually, you know, go for a run, you know, prepare myself super in advance, no stress. I like to prep my meals to make sure that I have like lots of meals ready, lots of snacks, things that are healthy, easy, quick, easy to carry along, just to make long flights as bearable and pleasant as possible. Instead of doing that, I basically did what you should not do when you are traveling. I literally did everything you should not, as in was running around, spend my day stressing out, just doing everything wrong, basically. Now where I'm going. This is a dead end. And I'm lost. All right, we have turned around. We're going in the other direction. My meal prepping was done like last minute, quickly, while half cleaning the kitchen. You know, my like meal prep food was chilling next to my Windex, and it was just an awful sight. It was bad. I will say one thing, however, and I will say that I did manage to get to the airport super early, which I always try to. It's kind of one or the other. Either I'm here super early or I just miss my flight. So this time I'm here fucking early because missing my flight is not an option. So it's like 3:30 and my flight is at 7. So I got lots of time to sort of chill in the airport, and I will actually be able to show you what I did bring along, because obviously I did still bring along snacks and food.
Let's just look at how much crap I have with me.
I am fucking killing the game right now. It's like 4:30 and I'm already checked in. I've checked in my luggage, which was 22.8 kilos. Like, I was 0.2 kilos off. Nailed it. Absolutely nailed it. I am so proud right now. I'm just gonna chill at this cafe for a bit. I'm gonna do some blog work because I have done nothing for the past 2 weeks because exams and everything.
Alright, so I'm just chilling at this cafe, sipping on this homemade lemonade that I got. because it's so damn hot, I swear. All I do is complain about how cold it is in Switzerland, and then today it is just too hot. But anyways, I feel like there's probably tons of sugar in this, but it is delicious and so refreshing, and it's exactly what I needed.
But this would be the perfect time to sort of show you guys exactly what I brought to snack along with me on this flight. So I just got little Tupperware cherry tomatoes, easy to snack on. I then brought lots of little bars, mainly because I had all these left in my cupboard and obviously didn't want to throw them out. I have this own bar raw chocolate. I had this go raw, which my mom had got me in Singapore. I've never actually tried one of these, so we'll see. Lara bar is the classic, always delicious. And then these two that my friend actually gave me, she got them in Zurich, I think. This one is dates with chocolate, and this one is beetroot and carrot. I've never had these. I have no idea what they are. Okay, so I actually got here at 3:30 when my flight is at 7, so I had to bring some dinner. My dinner here is, okay, you really can't see what's underneath. Basically, there's lentils, chickpeas, cucumber, spinach, and tomatoes. So my plan is basically to eat my lentils before taking off. Probably just snack on the little snack bars during the entire trip. And then what I'm going to do is when I wake up tomorrow, well, in my flight, for breakfast, I'm gonna have, oh, so what I always do when I'm on a flight, this is sort of the best thing in the world, literally put oats, I put protein powder, chia seeds, and cacao in a little jar. I brought a banana, and I brought these little honey tube thingies, and I just ask for some hot water, and I make myself my oats in the morning. Okay, this vlog is gonna be entirely admiring Zurich Airport, but look at that, with that sun! Actually though, this is beautiful. Oh my god, I found a trolley. This has just literally saved my life. I don't think you're supposed to have so much carry-on that you actually necessitate a trolley to carry it around. I was gonna find a cafe to sit at, but now that I have this awesome grab-and-go cart, I'm probably just literally gonna walk around because I'm gonna be sitting for the next 13 hours. Might as well take advantage. And while I'm walking, I'm gonna be snacking on one of these go raw thingies that I have never tried. You know, when you see people running around the airport and you're damn, that is not chill. Thank God I am chilling right now. I got 2 hours to stroll.
It's all for you.
didn't even film an outro to that vlog, so I'm going to do the outro now and say that I arrived safely in Singapore. The second I got to the airport, I went straight to the washroom to change into clean clothes that I brought along, freshen up, go get my suitcase, and then meet my parents that were both waiting for me there. It was so nice, and I'm so happy to be here. And the flight actually was really good. I ended up sleeping like 8.5 hours straight. So, all good. Hope you guys enjoyed it. If you did, let me know. Let me know if you like them like chatty, or if you kind of want me to shut up and just shake my workouts and my food. If you did like it, then give it a massive little thumbs up, please. I would really appreciate it. And to see more, subscribe. All right, see you guys in my next video. Mwah!